As Genelec turns 45 years old, we'd like to take a look at something that's been a part of our story from the very beginning and is as important to us as audio quality: sustainability. I'm Darren Rose, Senior Electronic Designer with Genelec for the last 20 plus years, and I'd like to share with you some of the key sustainability issues from my point of view in the research and development team in Iisalmi, Finland. We in R&D design our loudspeakers as well as we can, taking the time to make sure that the design is mature before releasing it. We don't underspecify components or push anything too hard. We design and test for quality and reliability, and redesign until we're satisfied. Then we get the safety and EMC performance certified by a third party. Our production lines are carefully considered and our people are well trained. We test and calibrate 100% of our loudspeakers. Our entire operation is looking to improve constantly. This all results in long-lasting, reliable tools great for demanding users and for the environment. Our loudspeakers have a 2-year parts and labour warranty that can be extended to 5 years with free registration. To further extend the life of Genelec loudspeakers, we offer great customer support and service. We stock spare parts and modules for years after discontinuation of a model. And we can, and often do, service and repair loudspeakers that are over 40 years old, so that they're still fit for use. We've piloted the sales of certified pre-owned Genelecs, and we aim to launch a developed version of this to implement circular economy principles. According to a study that we commissioned, most of the carbon emissions of a Genelec loudspeaker are from its use, not its manufacture. This is hardly surprising, given their long life. To reduce energy consumption in use, our loudspeakers have the ISS, Intelligent Signal Sensing function, that puts them into standby mode when they've not received an input audio signal for some time. And this will save around 15 watts per 8341A loudspeaker, for example. Another significant design feature that radically lowers consumption is the use of switch mode Class D amplifiers in almost all models. These are 3 times as efficient as traditional linear Class AB amplifiers at normal listening levels. Most of our beautiful and functional loudspeaker enclosures are cast from aluminium. In 2020, 97% of that was recycled material, requiring just 5% of the energy to produce compared to primary aluminium. It can, of course, eventually be recycled again when the loudspeaker reaches the end of its life cycle, as can other major parts of the loudspeaker and packaging. Our loudspeakers are designed and manufactured in picturesque Iisalmi, in Finland. Here, in our sparsely populated area, we don't spend time in traffic jams getting to work, and our lakeside location reminds us daily of the environment that we live in. Having our manufacturing in the same building as our design team not only guarantees a good connection and fast support for high-quality production, but eliminates the need for extensive travel during production ramp-up and change processes. Finnish legislation makes sure that we work cleanly and healthily, with minimized effect on the environment and equality for all people. Carbon emissions are reduced during the manufacturing stage with a careful choice of our source of electricity. The factory roof is covered with solar panels that produce 10 to 15% of our power needs. Genelec complies with relevant legislation, including the Restriction of Hazardous Substances and REACH directives in the EU. Our quality system is ISO 9001 certified, and our environmental management system is certified to ISO 14001. Our sustainability team meets weekly and is constantly learning and helping to shape the company. We hope you enjoyed this quick video highlighting a few key sustainability issues at Genelec. And if you'd like more information, please see genelec.com/sustainability.